got here?
Frank could walk, or Frank could ride.
Morning, Bill. Morning, Frank. What's this?
Well, Joe left this on my property. It's my mower.
Walking is for fools. Nothing says you've made it like riding in style. The mower is technically on Frank's property. Frank could walk, or Frank could ride. Frank supposes that it's time for Bill to walk, because it's time for Frank to ride. Frank refuses to feel guilty. Who cares what the note said? The mower was on his property. Why feel guilty? This is Frank's mower, and no one can take that away. Fate can't take it away. After all, what could happen? It's a perfect lawnmower, like new, except for a small oil leak. Relationships are a dance, a tango, a waltz. Sometimes when things are good, a jitterbug. Frank and Alice are a little out of balance. That's what happens when only one person does all the dancing. It may be time to dance with somebody else. There are many important things that occupy the mind of a totally brilliant, fully independent, completely liberated 12-year-old girl. Ending world hunger, eliminating nuclear weapons, and of course, finding her pet frog, Cucumber. The honest attempt to speak another language can lead to a very strange result. In Danish, the phrase, "You look happy today," sounds almost exactly like, "Please cook my frog." Almost exactly. Meet Cucumber, Ashley's pet frog. Jesper has always been obedient. He has always done as he was told.
Bye-bye, frog.
Sharon came home to tell her family a simple truth, that she didn't graduate from graduate school, that in fact, she dropped out. Unfortunately, her parents had other plans, like giving her a beautiful new car for graduation. Tonight might not be the best night for telling the truth. "100 Things to Do Before I Die" by Estelle Paisley Van Bibber. Item 83. Face a great white shark with a spear gun. There was a time when Mike was a great father. He used to think of himself as a good husband. Mike has often been called an amazing banjo player. Mike will never be called a good dentist. Thank you. It's impossible to reinvent yourself all at once. You have to find one simple thing to change at a time. If Alan is going to find a way out of this place, if he is going to find a woman to help him, he'll need a new smile.
The doctor's ready for you.
Thank you. I'm Dr. Mike.
Alan.
Alan, come on in. Need a little tooth whitening today?
Yeah, sure do.
Mike works late almost every night, but he is not supposed to work late on Wednesday night, because Wednesday night is family night. The agreement was 6:30, 7 at the latest. 8:30 wouldn't be so bad if Mike hadn't been the one that invented family night.
Dinner is cold now.
You know, forget this. Let's dig in.
Family night.